If we storm the temple, Darth Aho might kill the Supreme Commander. We lost Commander Jubba in the attack. I can't afford to lose Rans too.
Mem amgab kugab. Kramanik. Umka kiga mayamak.
Sounds like another impossible mission for yours truly. Hey, you giant hairball. I'm standing right here. Downwind. Big mistake on my part.
We all serve the cause in our own way, Karuwar. We must remember that if we hope to... Wait, what was that?
Alam Giga Akapa.
Greetings, Republic Commanders. My name is Darth Malgus. Time is short, so I will be blunt. I've been providing Supreme Commander Rans information to help him defeat Darth Aho. I'm here to offer you the same.
Time is money, so make this quick.
Aho suspects Rans is working with someone on the Imperial side. Obviously, I'm eager to keep my role in all this quiet. They're holding your Supreme Commander in a secret POW camp. Droid-defended security towers ring the perimeter. Any breach will trigger the alarm. I'm transmitting the location of the camp, and the codes to disable the tower alarms. Use them as you see fit.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Tamperem ganyam bajiyang. Manik hikum bukam.
We can trust Malgus for one reason. He's acting out of self-interest. He hates Darth Aho more than he hates us.
Nibaga glamka. Gakyam. Glaknimu amya galak. Nuk inu nemnu. Amka aka memperlak balak.
I'm a Jedi. Use this lightsaber!
Sure you won't die.
Jedi!
I know you're working with someone inside the Empire. Give me the traitor's name!
Sorry. I'm not too good with names. I remember faces. Maybe if you show me some holograms.
There are 9 levels of pain we can inflict. That was level 3. Remember it before your next answer.
You're dealing with the Supreme Commander of the Republic. You want him to talk? You better crank it all the way up.
Please, don't give him any ideas.
Ah, the Republic's secret weapon. I know you were responsible for Lord Loyat's death. For that, you must pay.
We have Loyat in custody. She surrendered after you abandoned her.
No, she would never surrender. She would give her life for me. For your lie. My minions of pain will punish you with an agonizing death. Destroy him! Let Loyat's defeat be avenged by his screams of torment.
I owe you my life. We all do.
Chuba uno bunko, chino manata.
They can't hurt you anymore.
They've done enough already. Wait, what was that?
Someone coming down the hall. Arho must have sent reinforcements. We have no armor, no weapons. You have to hold them off and give us a chance to escape.
Te beska kukape ma watabo. Tenya nucha dubota.
Ah!
We'll meet you back at the Republic command post. Good luck. And thank you.
Made it back alive.
Only because of you. I'm running out of ways to say thanks.
Plenty of ways to show your appreciation. Credits, ship upgrades, a blanket pardon from the Senate I can hang on to, just in case.
I'll look into it. Until then, you'll have to make do with my gratitude.
Incoming call, Commander. Looks like it's your Imperial friend.
Good to see you alive and well, Supreme Commander. With you back at the helm, Darth Arho's becoming desperate. He's ordering his ships to land on Ilum's surface, to be equipped with prototype versions of the stealth technology.
The battlefield's not secure. Landing ships here gives us a chance to take out his entire fleet.
Only if you know where to find them. Arho knows someone in the Empire is working against him. He's keeping the location of the landing site secret. That is all I can tell you. I won't contact you again. Arho grows suspicious.
Figures. As soon as there's any risk to himself, our ally leaves us out in the cold.
He's a servant of the dark side. Self-preservation will always be his first priority.
There's only a few spots on Ilum where a ship larger than a shuttle could even attempt to touch down. We just have to take out those landing strips. If we can disable the ships already on the ground, nobody else will be able to land.
Look, we all know who's gonna end up doing this. I'm used to it by now.
For those who give the most is always asked.
Wise words, Master Bowden.
I hope they will give you comfort in the difficult time ahead.
I don't have any troops to spare. Karowar and Gian are already leading our soldiers against key Imperial targets. It has to be you.
I'll give you the location of the landing strips. Use these ion grenades against the ships already on the ground.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.